y'all, what's up? It's Mimi Quarantina, and today we are going to be reacting to something that just dropped a couple minutes ago. It's like a little lyric video. It's by A Boogie called Numbers with Gunna, Roddy, Ricch, and a London on a track. So let's get right into it. Three. By the way, like, I know that his new album dropped, and I know this was on there, I'm guessing, and I don't know if the song already dropped or not. I just saw that this dropped and it's new, so excuse me if this has already been out and I'm just slow and I'm just figuring this out. And my little brother turned to a drummer, walking my side, now you got the lumber. I said that Maybach, where the J's at? Tell my brothers, ball 100 summers. All my niggas know, run up them numbers. Fuck, run up them numbers. Yeah. Run up them numbers. Okay, see you don't want no thunder. The old Tracy McGrady, the one. Okay, see you don't want no thunder. Yeah. Christian the sweater. Okay, Christian Dio the sweater. The double dog came with the umbrella. When I put the hoodie on, it get real. Put 100,000 in my prodigy. Got some little homies, got some prodigy. And I spent 500 on prodigy. Made out the project, popping overseas. Shawty gave me sloppy toppy on the seat. I made some cars, you can't cop the fleet. Gotta be an anti-social gangster, cause the feds watching my tweets. You mad, nigga, your adrenaline rushing. It feel like a bus, but I'm whipping a rave. Got my head to the ceiling, want me in my feelings. Only got me feeling away. I ain't saying I'm addicted, out of a prescriptive. Fuck it, cause I don't feel the pain. Let a nigga touch my chain, fuck it, nigga, kill him. Fuck it, they can take me away. I got my dogs in this bitch, I know they gon' shoot shit up. And my little brother turned to a drummer, walking my side, now he got the lumber. I tell that Maybach, where the J's at? Tell my brothers, ball 100 summers. All my niggas know, run up them numbers. Fuck it, run up them numbers. Fuck it, I ran out the numbers, paid up like a plumber, and sold out a bummer. I paid out a debt to your honor, went got some commas, and commas, and commas. You let it get to your head, yeah, I remember when you was a runner. I heard you got snapped by the fed, yeah, say you willing, but tell them what up. I still be chillin' in projects, even though I've been running them numbers up. They used to tell me I'm not next, I'm like, look at me now, I'm in front of them. And I just hope you never set me up, my lifestyle to a regular. And I don't know how I'ma trust again, I swear, or tomorrow I might fuck up your eyes, yeah. I was on a piece of the pie, yeah, I wanna speed off in a car, yeah. I got a gun full of hot tech, have a poor party with a passing. We be the top of the top, head. These fuck niggas don't know where to drop it. They won't wanna ride it in a drop head. And he mad at my bitch, got a mindset. You mad, nigga, your adrenaline rushing. It feel like a bus, but I'm whipping a rave. Got my head to the ceiling, want me in my feelings. Only got me feeling away. I ain't saying I'm addicted, out of a prescriptive. Fuck it, cause I don't feel the pain. Had a nigga touch my chain. Fuck it, nigga, kill him. Fuck it, they could take me away.
I got my dogs in this bitch, I know they gon' shoot shit up. And my little brother turned to a drummer, walking my side, now he got the lumber.
I said that Maybach, where the J's. Tell my brothers, ball 100 summers.
All my niggas know, run up them numbers. Fuck, run up them numbers.
All right, so not crazy about the song. I do like the chorus, I do. And at the end, oh no, I'm thinking of another song, my bad. Because I decided that I wanted to react to this. But before this, I was looking at another video and I'm thinking of that one. But as far as A Boogie, like I said, like, to be honest, I'm going to be honest with y'all. I think this album was a miss. Like, and here's the thing. I don't even listen to A Boogie like that. But we reacted to that one song. And my cousin, she listened to the whole album herself. She's just like, this isn't it. And my boyfriend, like, he don't really listen to A Boogie like that. But, I'm not saying, like, he's trash. I just don't, like, he's not my, once again, not my cup of tea. So, but he is a good rapper, don't get me wrong. I'm just not crazy about the album that came out. And I'm not crazy about, this song in particular. Let me know if you guys like any of the songs on the album. Like, let me know in the comments and I'll read it or whatever. And we're gonna talk about it. So, not talk about it, but I'm gonna talk about it to myself and be like, and probably look it up and listen to it and see what you guys are talking about. But, yeah, the song is okay. I'm not crazy about it. But let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Let me know what you think of his whole album in general. Thank y'all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for your girl, Mimi Quarantina. Thank you, my masterpieces. Love you.